both said they gave you guys the run, the edges, and McKenzie said, yep, just give it to Vavae Malepeai. He did a good job, I thought, but in the third quarter, that's when you really started breaking out.
Yeah.
Could you see that the defense was getting a little bit tired?
Oh yeah, we saw their hands on the hips, we saw them breathing hard, so you know, that just kind of motivated us and we just kind of just pushed forward from there.
Love to compete. When you get that edge, then you just, you and the offensive line, do you guys talk in the huddle when that happens? Or do you guys just, you can already just see it, you don't have to say anything?
Yeah, it's kind of that chemistry we have together, so then it's a blessing to be with them on the field. You know, it's just a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun.
Well, when you're ripping 16 to 19 and then the defense is just calling timeouts and then... And then you're almost at 200 yards and they take you out. You guys have the game won, right? But he could have left you in the fourth quarter.
Oh, no. I mean, it's homecoming. Got this, it's a team thing. Football's a team thing. So, you know, everybody got to have the ball. Everybody got to get time to play, you know. So, I mean, I ain't even worried about that.
I know. I'm just joking.
No, yeah.
You know, if we had high school fantasy football, then I would be mad. You're my running back, right?
We should have had 300 yards.
The tempo, your offensive line, they should get more credit, I think, for being able to stay in shape. Yeah. Because if they get tired and you're still strong.
We don't go. If they don't go, we don't go. If the O-line don't go, the offense don't go. It's kind of that simple. But, I mean, there's times where we can pull through. But, I mean, all in all, it's the O-line.
They're in shape.
Yeah.
When you're blasting in that third quarter, they're right down there. They run down there. They line up, go, line up, go, line up, go, line up, go.
Our work pays off.
I really haven't seen a high school team in Hawaii go at that pace.
Yeah.
You know, it's like 7 seconds later, the ball is snapped. Ten seconds later, I looked at my video one time. It was like, all like 10 seconds in between. They put the ball down. Within 10 seconds, you guys are gone.
Yeah, and now
the big guys.
Yeah. I mean, they're not your average big guys, you know. They run the ball. I mean, they run, they pass block, they do everything, you know. In practice, they're the one pushing the teams. They set the tempo for the practice every day. You know, it's just fun being with them.
Can you name your guys up front?
Yeah.
Tackle to right tackle.
All right, we got the left tackle. We got Aladdin. We got Allah. I don't know his last name. His last name is Allah. I don't know his first name. Allah. Oh, yeah, Antonio Allah. And left guard, Derek Supaya. Center is Brett D'Amato. Right guard, Andrew Tovey. And right tackle is Jordan Amasivo. You want me to name the bees too?
No, that's good.
All right.
Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.